Hi friends, my name is Pawan. In this video series, we will study about the collection framework. Collection framework. Collection is a root interface of collection framework. When we can use collection framework, if we want group of individual object as a single entity, that time we can use collection framework, and it has several interface and classes that we will study in detail. I draw the tree of all collection frameworks and map. First root interface of collection framework is collection and introduced in 1.2 version. It have three child interface, that is list interface introduced in 1.2 version. It have class array list, linked list, vector and stack. Array list introduced in 1.2 version, linked list is introduced in 1.2, and vector and stack introduced in 1.0, and this is called as legacy classes. Second child interface of collection is set interface. Its implemented classes has set, then link has set. Link has set introduced in 1.4 version. Sorted set, navigable set introduced in 1.6 version, and last is tree set introduced in 1.2 version. After that, it have a third child interface, that is queue. Then we will study about map. Map is not a child interface of collection, it is separate, introduced in 1.2 version. It have child class, that is hash map, introduced in 1.2 version. Link hash map, introduced in 1.4 version. Weak hash map, identity hash map, introduced in 1.4 version. Sorted map, navigable map, and tree map 1.2 version, 1.6 and 1.2 version. And last, it have child classes hash table and property file. These all classes we will study in further next video series. Thank you.